Spring Cowardice by Leonora Speyer. Read for LibriVox.org by Nicole Doolin. On the web at NicoleDoolin.com. I am afraid to go into the woods. I fear the trees in their mad green moods. I fear the breezes that pull at my sleeves, the creeping arbutus beneath the leaves, and the brook that mocks me with wild, wet words. I stumble and fall at the voice of birds. Think of the terror of those swift showers. Think of the meadows of fierce-eyed flowers, and the little things with sudden wings that buzz about me and dash and dart, and the lilac waiting to break my heart. Winter, hide me in your kind snow. I am a coward, I know. End of poem. This recording is in the public domain.